Knights, and this place is ready to roll. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Puck exits the zone. The Flames will play it in their own end. Knocked away with the stick by Arvidsson. The Flames gain control of the puck. Takes a hit on the play. And serves up a little knock on the play. Drives it to the crease. Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck. Gaudreau's got it into offensive territory. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Through pass ahead. Maintains possession. Denies him with the pad. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Kempe's got it against the boards. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Mangiapane. Shot tipped in front. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
The Kings move it ahead. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Kempe's going to play it near the point. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Tanev. Puck dumped in. The Kings have it against the wall. Mangiapane's going to play the puck behind the cage. Moves it quickly over to Richie. LA's got the puck now. The Kings take it across the blue line. Loose puck battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by Zadorov. Here's a short pass to Mangiapane. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
Backlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. And that's broken up by Backlund. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Takes it at center. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Markstrom's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. That's turned away with the pad by Markstrom.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
LA's got it in their own zone. Takes a shot, turns it aside with the glove. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
Avanesio's used to contributing offensively. This pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him.
More than half the period left to play. The game is still scoreless. Moves it over to Anderson. LA's got it into the offensive zone. Batted down out of midair. The Flames gain possession. Moves it to Moore. Denies them with the glove by Markstrom.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Kopitar's great at reading the play and picking off passes. That's his quick pick zone ability, guys, and it's how he gets possession back for his team.
Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. The Flames have it now. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Peterson. Puck scooped up by Lewis. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. The Kings gain possession along the wall. looks to make a play over to Arvidsson. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Calgary's got control of the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And that shot dies in traffic. And now it's over to Brown. And he slides it quickly to Arvidsson. Stoppage and play, offside the call. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Peterson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Quick feed to Tanev. Takes it to the net. He scores! What a goal! Calgary's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
Feeds it over to Lindholm. Quick pass to Goudreau.
Tanev's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Works it across to Deneau. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. LA's got it in their own zone. And that's stolen in the offensive zone. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
LA's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed by Deneau. Moves the puck. Takes the pass. LA's got the puck against the boards. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Los Angeles wins it. Puck picked up by Kupari. And now he angles it across to Edler. He scores!
He's got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
LA's effort pays off. They've taken a one-goal lead.
Deserved one-goal lead too, James. I think they've played quite well, but now you got a little bit of an opening. Try and stretch the lead.
Clegg's lugging the puck. Takes it across the blue line. The Flames take over on possession. Coleman's got it through center. And now he tries to get it across to Pitlick. And they'll go the other way with it. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken up. Gains the zone through center. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Made the stop on the play. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. And that's knocked away. Plays the puck up ahead. Puts it in deep. The Flames have it behind the net. Takes the feed. Nice pass. The Kings take possession in the defensive end. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Goodbranson.
The Flames have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Richie. Calgary's playing it through center. Moves it quickly over to Tube. Answers it with an even better save. The Kings take it across the line. Takes a shot. Denied by the puck stopper. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up.
Kachuk's the player you need to expect the unexpected from, guys. His It's Tricky Zone ability is that willingness to try highly skilled plays during games to score. Kopitar's quick pick zone ability means he can transition to the attack by intercepting passes. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
The Flames have the puck in the corner. Los Angeles has it. Scrum ensues along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Kopitar. The Kings play it along the boards. Puts it on net. And there's a great save by Markstrom. That pass doesn't go. And he makes the save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's a 2-1 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Tanev's picking up steam. Easy peasy right there by Peterson. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Calgary's won the draw. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, the first job's going to be to kill this penalty off, James, but maybe they take a chance down a goal to see if they can get a shorty.
Los Angeles sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Here's a short pass to Brown. Calgary's in transition. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Handles the puck. Slides it over to Deneau. LA's on the attack. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Stuffs him again.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Calgary's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. And it takes a shot. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Los Angeles has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Moves it to Iafallo. LA's got the puck along the wall. Mangiapane's taking it from his own end. Taken by Dubé. Takes the feed. From the right side, they gain the zone. The Flames gain control of the puck. Calgary's got the puck in the defensive end. Sends it over to Mangiapane. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Los Angeles steps inside. Here's a shot. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
And they'll dump it in. LA's got possession of the puck. And a stick breaks that up. Quick feed to Athanasiou. Puck goes out of play. We got a face-off coming up. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Calgary's won the draw. And now he moves it to Lewis. And he slides it quickly to Hanifin. From the left side, takes it at center. Feeds it to Lewis. Quick pass to Lucic. And that's knocked away by Anderson. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck battle along the boards. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. And it gives it over to Lizotte. LA is moving it up the ice. The The Kings move it in. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Anderson. Feeds the puck to Hanifin. Backlund's gonna play it against the half wall. First 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. And here's the pass to Lindholm. And that's stopped by Peterson.
Peterson's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Calgary's got it along the wall. Puck grabbed by Arvidsson. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Uses the force on that hit. Couldn't complete the pass. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Kings have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Los Angeles is quick on the draw. Puck scooped up by Edler. Dished on over to Kopitar. The Flames gain control of it. Slides the puck over. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Keeps a hold of it on the play. With the stop. LA's got it along the wall. Into the corner. Puck picked up by Pitlick. Calgary's looking to break out. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Picked up along the boards by Roy. Great forecheck by Coleman. And he denied that opportunity. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Backlund's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. And now he moves it quickly to Zadorov. Sends the pass over. Scooped up along the wall by Backlund.
Great work to keep the shift running.
Scores! Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody was stopping that one-timer. Calgary's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Here's a short pass to Tuve. And no luck on that pass attempt. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that. And now they have a brand new game to play.
Calgary's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they punched through.
Slides the puck to Afanasiu. Drives to the paint. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead.
Los Angeles gets ahead by one here in this middle frame.
It's a little discouraging to fall behind. Now you've got to chase the game a little bit. It's a good spot, though, once you take the lead.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Moves it to Afanasiu. And now it's over to Bjornfoot. Right up front! Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
a little more relaxed on the bench there, Ray. What do you see?
Yeah, they should be. I mean, they've worked hard to get themselves into this position. Now you want to put the pedal down, try and stretch this game out, and put it away.
Sends it in deep. The Kings scoop it up along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Quick feed to Kellyev. Fantastic save!
Markstrom surprised a lot of people over his career with some of the saves he makes. Now, this isn't the best one ever, but man, this is a beauty. It surprised me. I didn't think he was going to get it.
LA's got a hold of the puck. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Feeds it across the ice to Anderson. Moves the puck to the attacking area. A chance in front! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Markstrom!
Dubé's goal-scoring prowess has never been questioned. But in this postseason, he's among the league leaders in goals.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Los Angeles continues to lead by a pair of goals. The Flames in transition at center. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. And that's knocked away by Lindholm. The Kings will play the puck from behind the net. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing. The Flames take it along the wing. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Goodrow's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
Anderson stick handling in his own zone. Passes it to Lindholm. Picked up along the wall by Anderson. Now a quick pass to Clegg. Slides the puck across to Kopitar. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here.
He picked up an assist because of his tape-to-tape superstar ability, guys. He can make those firm and accurate passes, and he helped the team get that scoring chance.
Can't find his man. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Slides it on over to Brown. Los Angeles is in the offensive zone. Here's a chance! Shuts him down!
Markstrom's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Coleman's got it along the wing. Fails to find the open man. And it's a quick pass to Tanev. And he gets in the lane to block that. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Poked away in the offensive end. The Kings have it now. Slides the puck ahead to Kempe. Receives the pass. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Quick pass to Gudbranson. Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves the puck. Brown's got it in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Mangiapane. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Taken by Dubé. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Mangiapane. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Gives them nothing in front. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play.
Kopitar's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Kings win the draw. Kempe's got it in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. And now he angles it across to Iafallo. LA's got the puck. Takes the pass. Makes a move in front. Oh, a clutch save. Pokes it away in his own end. Takes the feed. Monahan's got the puck. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Bjorkvoet. From the slot. Wrist shot. Scores! And suddenly that belt doesn't seem so tall to climb.
You just got to get a toehold on the thing here. You're down by three, and it doesn't seem like it's possible. Now, maybe, is there a little bit of light?
drop and play resumes. Handles it along the blue line. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Athanasiou. The Flames have the puck now. Grabbed along the boards by Mangiapane. Sends it over to Lewis. Grabs control of it at the point. With the stop. And now it's grabbed by Monahan. Moves close to the point. Can't get it to go. Puck grabbed by Klang. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Here he is in close. And that goes off course wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. The Kings will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it up. Here's a short pass to Edler. Great reach with the stick by Kupari. Scores! It's Bryant's Big Cities and a big celebration here in Hollywood. Los Angeles has increased their lead yet again. This is getting out of hand.
Yeah, there looks like there's no way to slow them down tonight. They've been the better team since that puck hit the ice in the first period.
Moves the puck along the half wall. The Flames have it now. They fight for it along the boards. Richie's moving the puck through his own zone. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Anderson. Routine save made by Markstrom. Nice pass. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Stopped with ease. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Lindholm's won the draw. That's blocked. Los Angeles has the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kopitar. Puck scooped up by Brown. Moves it to Kopitar. And he slides it quickly to Mana. Right in the slot. Great stop by Markstrom.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
The Kings win the draw. Quick feed to Brown. And that pass can't connect. Great reach with the poke check. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And makes the save.
Peterson's able to angle that save over to the corner so there's no rebound.
Stopped by the goaltender. Peterson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
He's got it in the offensive zone. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And he slides it quickly to Pitlick. Handles the puck. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Deneau swinging the puck through center ice. Takes the feed. Oh, what a stop with the paddle. Quick shot. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Kings win the face-off. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Couldn't make that one happen. Find some space in the corner. And that's broken up. And now he moves it quickly to Richie. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender. Peterson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
And nearing the final minute of the second, Calgary's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the goal
goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends it in on the attack. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Cuts to the front. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Quick pass to Lindholm. Oh, wow, stuffs him again. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Here's a shot. Denies him with a save. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Kings don't have to change anything. Now in the third period, James, with a really comfortable lead, they just want to ease their way home.
Made that stop. Los Angeles takes it across the line. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Flames win the face-off. Nice zone entry from the left. The Flames play it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. And the puck skips off the glove.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
The Flames are in transition. Off his stick. Oh, huge desperation save.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
The Kings gain possession. Things start to get a little physical out there. Sends the pass over. Slides the puck across to Coleman. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Coleman's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Denies him with a save. Stays with it. The Flames take it along the wall. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Across the line from center. The Kings play it along the boards. Pass back to the point. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck across to Dubé. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Great defensive effort with the stick. Tanev's got the puck in his own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Kupari's had the puck in his hands a great deal tonight. He's got a couple of points, and he's looking for more as he jumps back on the ice.
The Flames have it against the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Flames will play it from the corner. Receives the pass. Puts it to the front of the net. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? LA's got it against the boards. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
Flames gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Moves it to Kupari. Ducks it in.
The Kings are getting an unexpected boost here from their depth scoring. This third line has really been good tonight.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Throws it in. The Kings gain control of the puck. Now over to Moore. The Kings will play it in their own end. And now he moves it to Anderson. LA's across the blue line. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. And they won't connect on that one. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Dishes it to Anderson. Gets the puck in deep. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Moore. Now a quick pass to Mata. Right to the middle. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Puck picked up by Goodbranson. Skates across the blue line. Moves the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Monahan. Saucers it tape to tape. Oh, that hits the cage! That's using your head.
I don't care how good these masks are, that's still gonna sting. He's gonna feel that one for a little bit of time.
Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. And that's a smart heads-up play by Lucic. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tosses it to Goodbranson. The Flames are on the attack. Poked away by Arvidsson. Quick feed to Falamäki. And they come up empty-handed. Taken by Anderson. Nice bank pass off the boards.
We've seen just about every type of goal so far tonight. And we're not finished yet, James. This has no look of a game that's going to get locked down anytime soon.
That pass doesn't go. And there's the whistle icing the call. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
The Flames take it along the wall. Quick pass to Lindholm. Lets the wrister fly. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe. Deneau's won the faceoff. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Great poke check on the reach. Moves into the slot. Big save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Flames take possession off the faceoff. And it's a quick pass to Anderson. Takes the pass. The Kings take over on possession. Thunderous collision along the wall. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Sends it down low. And now it's grabbed by Clay. Deneau's got it against the boards. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Deneau. Here he is in front! Wide of the net!
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Angles it over to Goudreau. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Dumps it in. The Kings have it behind the cage. LA's got it in their own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Quick feed to Richie. Tosses it on to Goudreau. Hammers the shot. That goes off a twig. Puck grabbed by Edler. trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go.
Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but they score!
What's something?
It is, and now you can build on it. I mean, prior to that, James, what were they going to build on? Nothing. They were out of the game.
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You could tell all of his hard work at practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Nice zone entry from the right side. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Roy's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Picked up along the wall by Roy. Takes the feed from the left side. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. Throws it on goal and makes the save. Peterson's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Carlin Bain is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Tkachuk's impressed me with his play in this matchup, guys. He was able to get in on the scoring, and even though both players we've highlighted have points, I've liked his game a little bit more.
Oh, what a save in front! And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Gains the zone from the right. And that pass goes off a stick. Moves it to Kopitar. And there's the save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Los Angeles has it. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Here's a short pass to Athanasiou. Great pressure to force the turnover. Sends the pass down low. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Calgary's got possession at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Kopitar. Scrum ensues along the boards. Down the right side and into the zone. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Poked away from danger. Lewis picking up steam. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes the feed. And that's poked away by Athanasiou. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Quick feed to Bjornquist. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Nearing the final minute of the third. They've got to find a way to get some offense here, and they've got the extra attacker out with the goaltender at the bench. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. And they continue to apply pressure here. A shot in it, and that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition. Although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Lazat's won the draw. Dishes it to Wah. Puck scooped up by Mata. Pinned up along the boards. LA's got the puck. Calgary's got possession here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Lazat. The Kings move it ahead. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Flames gain possession. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Moore. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. It is all over. Ray, game seven, buddy.
Game sevens are the best. I mean, the do-or-die nature to it. Everything that you play for all year comes down to 60 minutes. I love it.
You know, when they first started doing this, it seemed a little hokey. I
can't imagine it without it now.
Yeah, I'm with you. I thought it was strange when they started. Now, if they didn't do it, I would think they're not getting it right.
And that'll do it. For Ray Pearl, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.